Who would you choose?
Me. I'm unexpected. Being unexpected is the only advantage that matters. But you chose Tom.
Why do you say that?
He's your last interview.
You remind me of myself at your age. Smart enough for it to be a disadvantage. You haven't failed at anything yet. Not really. That kind of arrogance is dangerous. They'd smell it on you.
You know, I've been researching this field exclusively for 9 months.
You had a goldfish as a kid?
Sure.
So you remember taking it home? You had to float the bag in the aquarium, gradually letting the water in little by little, so the fish can adjust.
Okay.
Don't follow your ego out of the bag early. That's how you end up dead. You put your first choice in the middle, because to put it last is expected.